Alright, so here we have two pair of Magdeburg spheres. So, right now they're empty, so if you put them together.
Just
put them together. And then you try to pull them apart. Since they're empty, there's no pressure, so they don't separate with difficulty. Now, we use this extraction of air machine. And we can. Now just do that for a minute. It's in the air. No, it's in the air. I think that's perfect. And I think that should do it. Alright. There we go. Let's see. Now, as you can see, although they are relatively weak, they still, like with two pulling apart, they still can't separate it. They look quite silly, don't they? Just trying to.
Hey!
Well done.